once again.
You may be going to a different gate, and once you go to Auburn, you won't go.
Order a drink, just go ahead and go to sleep, because if you do, we will wake you up.
Stop. 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 Read it before you need it. Seatbelts, too fast to do this. To release, do that. Pull the Titan and put it across your waist. Anytime you feel like you do not like our service or any of my corny jokes, there's always six easy ways off this aircraft. Two at the front, two at the overwing, and two exit doors in the back. Signs overhead, lights on the floor will lead you to the back exits. Over the top ground. In any event, if there's an evacuation, there is a life jacket underneath the seat. If only told to do so, remove the life vest, take the life vest out of the red container, take it out of the pouch, put the life vest over your head, wrap that strap around your skinny little waist, buckle in the front, and pull to tighten. Once outside, you can close the mouth and breathe normally. Secure the mask with the elastic strap. Other options may be compliant. Sit back, relax, enjoy your 53 minutes. Flight to Albany. Folks, if you did pay attention, thank you. If you did not, good luck. Welcome aboard. Oh, tough crowd. base crew in Southwest. We'd like to welcome you to Albany. Folks, please remain... Why are we clapping? Please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened. Seat back and tray tables in the forward right lock position. All the carry-on items completely underneath the seat in front of you. Leaving the area around your feet clear. When the pilot turns off the fastened seatbelt sign, maybe the only indicator you may get up and move about through. Pull out. If this is home for you, please make sure you have everything. Look at them bins, look at them seat back. Not Chad. Wait for it. Oh, wait for the... Get out.
Good night.
Have a nice night.
Thank you.